As we all know, Christmas is right around the corner. A lot of people like to get their dogs, their friends' dogs, their family dogs gifts for Christmas, right? Well, I am here to give you a list of things that you should absolutely not get any dog for Christmas, or ever for that matter. First up, these ginormous rawhide bones, or rawhide anything for that matter. Why should I not be giving rawhide anything to my dogs or anyone else's dogs? Here's why. Rawhide can cause intestinal blockage and can literally upset your dog's stomach so bad where they're throwing up blood, pooping diarrhea, ending up in the ER, etc., etc. Rawhide is not meant to be digested by dogs, or anyone for that matter. Now you walk into Petco, PetSmart, whatever, and you see these big, huge bones. They're ginormous. These bones absolutely suck, and the reason is because they are cooked. Cooked bones mean brittle bones, and brittle bones means cuts in the mouth, teeth damage, and literal cuts in the intestines, inside the stomach, and intestinal blockage. Same thing goes for these. These are the big, huge cooked kneecaps. These will cause the same exact problems as the cooked bone in the last slide. We just covered what not to give dogs, so I'm going to give you some alternatives on what we can give dogs. First up is this bone. Yes, it's huge like the other bone, but the reason this one is okay is because it is not cooked. It still can cause some teeth damage, and it still can be a choking hazard. So when you give this type of chew, or any type of chew that you can give dogs, be very careful and always have supervision. And last up, bully sticks. These are a great alternative to cooked bones and rawhide, but they still can pose a choking hazard. Now, one thing you need to be aware of with bully sticks is they get down to very small pieces at the end, and a lot of dogs can choke on these. So instead, they actually make this product called a bully stick stopper, and it goes on the end of the bully stick, and it's this huge rubber thing that the dog can't choke on.
Look what arrived in the mail. This is the TikTok viral Pow Kitty handheld console. I got this for my son for Christmas, and so I'm just opening it up today to show you guys what's inside. I've watched tons of TikTok videos before I purchased it to make sure it was going to be like legit and real. And so far so good. I got the 30,000 game one, I think, or 25,000 games? I think it was 25,000 games. But you'll see later, I think it's like 29 that's actually in there. So right off the bat, it looks like it was really well packaged. This looks like a really good quality handheld game system. The only thing is that it does not come with instructions. So it comes with a little tiger sticker if you want to add that on. I'll let my son decide if he wants to do that or not. It doesn't really go with the blue aesthetic, so I'll let him decide. And it has a couple different game cartridge ports. I think you can put your own games on here too. I don't know how to do that. I'm not that tech savvy. It has a headphone jack and the charging port. And yeah, so 29,270 games. So many games. So my son, who is 7, his favorite games are Mario, and so I wanted to look up Mario on here and see how many there are. From the videos I've watched, there are a lot. So many Mario games. More Mario games than you could ever want in your whole life. It's a lot. Let me know if anybody wants to see exactly what games are on here. I can search them up, and if you want to know before you purchase. And yeah, I'm so shocked at like the quality of the screen. Everything like from first initial glance and testing looks super awesome. So I don't know what Virtual Boy is, but... there's also some PC games on here, which I was surprised at. So yeah, if you want to know what's on here, just leave a comment and I'll make a video. Thanks, bye!
Amazon Christmas gift ideas. This fun picture printer is kind of like a Polaroid camera, except you can make sure you actually like the picture first, and you can edit it adding fun borders and filters to it before you print it. Once you're ready to print it, it connects wirelessly to your phone and prints it right away. You can then use these pictures to put in your phone case, hang on your wall, or whatever you want.
Every time my wife and I have sex, I take a dollar and I put it in an envelope next to the bed. At the end of the year, I take that money and I get her a Christmas gift. So far this year, I've made enough to get her a McDonald's McChicken sandwich.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low.
Okay, okay, I heard you loud and clear. Hop into the comments of my teacher gift idea video and two things will become abundantly clear. Number one, I need to stop shedding. And number two, apparently you're not supposed to give teachers anything but gift cards. Which, not gonna lie, I was slightly confused about given that I did say in the video you could add a gift card to that. But okay, fine, if a gift card gift idea is what you want, then a gift card gift idea is what you'll get. But we're at least gonna spruce it up a bit. So I drove my happy self back to Target and perused the Target dollar section once again. I got this cute pack of Christmas tree cards that came in a pack for just a dollar. I figured these would fit the width pretty well, so I just cut off the top to fit inside the box. And we're gonna use this to sandwich the gift card so you don't really see it. Plus, you could add a little note there, obviously. And then I grabbed this gingerbread USB wall charger. I'm gonna be honest with you, it's pretty much solely for decor, but I mean, look at that thing. Is that not so cute? If you couldn't already catch on, we're gonna create like a Christmas village sort of a thing. Think gift card snow globe box. And we're completing this Christmas forest scene with two of these mini bristle Christmas trees. Then obviously it's not a Christmas scene without some snow, so we're popping on these snowballs, aka pom-poms from Hobby Lobby. Put that around the perimeter, and then obviously we're adding a bow. Pop this on their favorite bottle of wine to take away the stress of teaching. Or of course, you can always add this to their favorite festive Bath & Body Works foaming hand soap. Let me know a new reason to hate this gift idea in the comments.
I'm gonna tag the girl that I saw do this first, but this is the things I would ask for Christmas if I didn't already have them. We're starting off strong with the hatch. This thing has changed my morning and nighttime routine. I cannot fall asleep without it. You can play any sound. It lights up to like a million different colors. I have a whole morning routine. It does like a whole sunrise in the morning to like wake you up gradually. I cannot recommend this thing enough. Next we have the Bays Weekender bag. This is my most used bag, hands down. I'm actually asking for the mini one for Christmas. It fits so much. You can put shoes, toiletries in the bottom, clothes, laptop, all that stuff on the top. I use this bag for absolutely everything. I can't recommend it enough. Next is the Nest perfume oil set in Madagascar Vanilla. I wanted to gatekeep this, decided against it. It is my favorite vanilla scent, and that's saying a lot because I'm a vanilla girly. I've owned all the vanilla perfumes. This one is the best. It lasts so long because it's an oil. This set specifically comes with like the bottle and then the travel size. I use both. I have both. I'll always repurchase them. It has gotten me so many compliments and I layer it with other perfumes. Couldn't recommend it enough. So I actually purchased these cups as a housewarming gift for my sister and love them so much that I bought them for myself. I love these cups. You can put anything in them. I'm drinking my coffee out of one of them right now. I think this is a great Christmas gift. I love this diffuser. I have it running almost every single day. I'll put oil in it and it'll run all day long. I think the design goes well in almost any room and it's really easy to use. If you wanted to add on a little something extra with the diffuser, this oil is amazing. It smells like the Le Labo Santal perfume. I put it in the diffuser and my entire bedroom, basically the whole apartment will smell like it. It's amazing. Next up is basically any jewelry from Gorjana. I love this brand. I think it is at a great price and their jewelry is made really well. I have never had a ring turn my finger green. They've stayed gold and I wear them quite a bit. I have this one and this one and I get so many compliments on both of them. I love these rings.
I no longer want to kill myself.
What for 20 pounds? 5 pairs lashes. No, add another 5. And 5 again. Not over. Continue 5. Another 5. Okay, total 30 pairs. Amazing. Then add one curler, one very strong glue, one nice glue pen, one tweezer, one scissor, 5 lash brushes. Amazing. Order here.
I have made a mistake. Okay, so when I asked my sister what one of my nieces wanted for Christmas, she said squishmallows. I was like, cool, that is what I'll get her for Christmas. And I'm out shopping with my sister and I say, I'm gonna get her a squishmallow. And she jokingly said her husband will be like annoyed at that because she has so many squishmallows. So I got this squishmallow at the store with her. I was like, so cute. So later she sends me a TikTok how at Costco you can get like 4 squishmallows for $30 and it's like half off. So I was like, I'm just gonna get her a ton of squishmallows. And I go to the site, the deal is still there. I'm like, cool, I just pick out 4. The first one came today. I thought all 4 were in the bag. I got her 4 more of these. My brother-in-law is gonna hate me, but my niece will be happy.
You might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart.
The Chick-fil-A line, so let's do a Christmas gifts for him part 3. This is perfect for any guy that loves his car, even if they don't wash their car. This is great to have. Chemical Guys is like a super popular brand, and that's the only thing my husband and cousin swear by. If your man shaves his beard or cuts his hair, this is a must. I wish I bought this for Jake a long time ago. So I bought Jake Dr. Squatch bars for Christmas like 2 years ago, and he loves them. They're like his favorite bar of soap. They have great scents you can choose from and all organic. This comes in tons of colors. I loved this color, so this is the color I ordered. It has like 5 stars and like 38,000 reviews. I got this for Jake for Father's Day this year and he absolutely loves it. Him and Lincoln make pizzas like twice a week. Okay, these had like 50,000 reviews and like 5 stars from all these guys, so I had to get these for Jake. It was only fair. Now, if you'd rather get him the bidet, there's that option too. This also has really great reviews. I'm personally going to start with the wipes, see how Jake likes them.